Sabir Goh was nominated as the Achiever of the Year Award as he meets all the criteria for being or representing the marginalized population that comes into Canada with the hopes of finding future within the workforce. Sabir walked into our doors 7 weeks into his journey in Canada, and we were able to assist him with his short-term employment goals, yet working on his long-term employment goals within. Goodwill assisted Sabir Goh with his objective of finding a job to meet his metrics of paying the bills for a young family as an international immigrant coming into Canada. Working with Sabir was working with a reflection that was very close to home. All of us come to Canada with dreams. To see him progress with the journey with a positive lens, beat the barriers at each obstacle that met him, whether it was in employment or whether it was in housing, and lead to his ultimate goal, which was providing himself and his family a sustainable and dignified livelihood.
Goodwill prepared me for a bigger opportunity in terms of the back-end stuff that we did. I think it was almost 3 months I was without job and my settlement funds were about to diminish. And you told me, don't worry, just relax. I filled out all the forms for Goodwill and you said, okay, we'll look into it. And I think the next day there was a call for interview for that, working at a pizza place. Once the interview was done and Goodwill worked out the opportunity, and with that employment factor, they paid the wages to that pizza place. And I was really, really amazed at that people and organizations are here, like you, like Goodwill, who are willing to help newcomers in terms of achieving what they basically want to achieve in a longer run. This organization has a plan for me. They want me to move out of it. It's not that I have started working a survival job and I'm good to go. They are really working a plan for me. So I have a different background, sales and marketing, and I wanted to go for an opportunity which has that module in terms of a longer run. And they created that differentiator and competitive advantage where organization like UPS can identify my profile, and where as an individual I can fulfill my dreams to my fullest potential.